has questions for you. Number one, when does your movie actually come out?
October 3rd.
Oh, exciting stuff. Have you walked on any red carpets lately?
Yes. Yeah, we have.
Two or three.
Yes. Okay, next question. Are you big stars?
Yes.
Yeah. Yes.
Totally.
Look at you.
I know. I mean, come on.
Yeah. Good answer. Okay, what was it like working with Jack Black?
He was
hilarious.
He's so cool.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. And have you ever been in Jack Black's trailer?
I actually have. He was sitting there playing Xbox.
Oh, exciting stuff. Did you all have your own trailer?
Little honey wagon.
Giant.
Uh-huh. Did you eat candy and frolic and play every day on the set of the movie?
Of course.
Duh. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Lots of candy. Mm-hmm.
Yes. Miranda, what was your favorite scene in the movie?
I'd have to say Battle of the Bands or the bar scene.
All right. Very exciting. We're going to find out who wins very soon. But before we do that, here's another word from our sponsors.
Hey, don't miss the bus. Brought to you by Kraft and YTV.
Oh. Woo-hoo.
Get on the bus. Okay, so you can have any famous person as your bus driver. Yeah. Who would you pick?
If you could have any famous person drive your bus, who would you want to drive your bus?
Orlando Bloom.
50 Cent.
What would you say to me driving your bus? No, who said no? Wait, where's that no? Who said no?
I don't think that you can drive the bus because, I don't know if you remember, but you have a TV show, like, after school, and you need to be on TV.
Paul Kariya.
Ooh, Paul, I don't even know. Oh, hockey player.
Kelly Rowland.
Yeah.
Eminem.
What? No.
Johnny Depp.
Johnny Depp, get on the bus.
Like, how to get on the bus? What do you mean? Okay, my real
problem is getting off. The contest is called Get on the Bus, and it is brought to us by YTV and Kraft. You don't want to miss it. You got to watch for that bus to pass by your screen when you see the toll-free number. You want to try to be the 10th person through, and you could instantly win some great prizes. For more details, check out YTV.com. That's the place to be, and I am Game Show Sugar. That's a lot to say. All right, guys, here we go. This is what we want to do, find out the winner, and let me see. Okay, good. It's me. I win. Game Show Sugar is the winner. Congratulations. What's the? I think I should go.